I'm Ed Victor. Call me. I am gonna eat it. Oh, don't get slime flex. Coming up. Alright, let me take a look. What the? Finally got my pajamas on again. Woo! I don't know why I did, but oh gosh. Big Mac, what's wrong?
Donkey, come close. Come close.
What's wrong, Big Mac? No more slime flakes. I forgot to go to the store and buy them. I can go buy them right now.
Fine, buy them then.
Alright. Bethor. When is he going to be back? Sorry, there are none left. I'm sorry, Big Mac, but there's simply none left. No. I have to go. Okay, grab that sword. That sword. I don't know what this will do. And stick it up to my head. Okay, then stab me. I'm not gonna stab you over food. Well, okay, that might be a little crazy. I'm not gonna stab you over damn slimy flakes. But they're food. It's cereal. You could eat better food. You know what? I'm gonna give you a meal that would be better than slimy flakes. How would it be better? I just need to throw out of the box. Give you a meal better than slimy flakes. Cat, I'm not cooking my cat. Oh. Well, I gotta go cook something for Big Mac because he's a baby and he doesn't want it. So you don't kill yourself. I'm taking this away from you so you don't even try. Oh. He'll never look there. Where'd you put it, Donkey? I put it somewhere where you'll never find it. What? Somewhere on the floor. You sicken me. Yeah, I don't care that much. Now, time for my elevator. Hello, welcome to the cooking Chef Mario show. Today we're going to be cooking something for my stupid old friend over there, Big Mac. So what are we going to be cooking? Well, let's take a look in the fridge. So as we can see here, we have all of these organic ingredients right here. But Big Mac is a baby. I'll get him some blueberries. Got the blueberries. Now just forgot those are all gone. And maybe some big nuts. Yeah, these big nuts. This is my meal. Let's see if my patient or customer will be satisfied with them. Big Mac, I got your meal. Don't get it. Better be better than what I eat every day. It's done. All right, that's your food. You have disappointed me. What? Oh, come on! Seriously, blueberries? And big, luscious, you don't need to make that joke again, don't get, okay, fine. But seriously, just eat it, come on. You're not gonna get your slimy flakes or frosted flakes or whatever the hell you call them until they restock. But don't get, I said enough. Eat it. Nope, you eat it. Fine. I'll eat the big, luscious nuts and I'll eat the succulent blueberries all by myself, and you won't even get to eat. Oh, how do you pick this up? Kind of hard to do it with only one hand. You'll have two hands, don't get. I'm at the cameraman, goddammit.
Oh, don't get.
I need my slimy flakes. Well, I got to do a burial then for my slimy flakes.
Go to a burial. I guess that's it.
Wait, what? Slime effect. Uh-huh. Yeah, eat them. I truly was hiding boxes in the pantry. What did you just say, donkey? Oh, son of a bitch. Hello, my beautiful donkeys at home. We're going to give a quick shout out to Super Mario Yoshi Toad for subscribing and saying our last video was an awesome video. So shout out to you, my donkey. You subscribed. Now we just need, how is where to go, donkey, until we get 100? I don't know, shut up. Well, donkey, thank you for the subscriber, donkey. So, thanks to Mario Yoshito, donkey. Oh, donkey! I need more slime of lyrics.